Okay, let's do this, okay? So, the proper way of cutting into a pineapple. No proper, really proper way, but this is what I'm going to do. This is what I saw, and I'm going to do it this way. First, you have your pineapple, of course. I'm going to use this here blade. I'm going to first cut off my end. Like so. And then the root head. Like so. Then I'm going to cut down the center. Like so. And they say this part right here is hard to eat into, so what I'm going to do is angle my knife and angle like that. Basically cut that piece out. Same thing here. So you got that piece out. And now you have this. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut it in half. So, then I'm going to cut it in half right here, but just all the way down to the edge of it, not all the way off. Same as here. And then I'm gonna cut across. So you're doing it like this, you can see things like that that you don't want to keep. Alright. Once it's done, I should be able to cut along the ream here, the rind. Have perfectly good small pieces of pineapple. Let me get a cup, a bowl. So this is what you're left with right here. That's basically how you do it. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut through that rind because I like to, it seems like it's some ways of doing it, so. You can just go back individually and slice them the size you want them and stuff. So, I mean, this is the gist of what you do. I'll rinse them off after this and put them in the cool, in the water. I mean, the refrigerator, and boom, by size. And this is what's left, and that can be disposed of. Fruit. Pretty good. There you have it. And that's how you do it. That's how you cut pretty good, decent pineapples. So you see my contraction I got, since I don't have no head camera or whatever, I have to hook up the best way I can. It's kind of crazy looking, but you got the job done. Yeah, I like use my hands, and I was like freaking first person gamer. What you want to do, Mac? Come here, meet some of this. Where'd I go? All right, people, take it easy. Just all out.